To start off, we want to download the Amazon Alexa app. Once that's downloaded, we can open it, and you'll notice in the bottom corner there's a button called Devices. We want to hit that, and then on the next screen you'll see a plus sign in the top right corner. If you hit that, that will jump up this little menu that says Add Devices. Now for the devices, it'll list all the different types, so you want to select which one is appropriate to what you're trying to add. In this example, we're going to add a camera. Now with the type of device selected, it'll bring up a list of the brands. Now you want to select which brand is appropriate for your device. Here in our example, we're going to link up Blink camera systems, so we're going to select Blink. And then we're going to go through a certain series of windows here that are specific to those cameras, but you may have to go through specific examples of this with other devices depending on what you're trying to connect. Now, after the app has done searching for devices, it'll give you a list of all the devices that it has found. Click on the one that you wanted to add, and then it'll pop up the screen when it's ready to go and hit continue. And now you can
Alexa,
see it in action here.
Show patio door.
Okay.
And you can see it's that simple to add to your device. Hope you liked the video. Think about subscribing to the channel. And as always, thanks for buzzing by. We'll catch you in the next one.